Gifts are to share, and that includes musical talents. A group of Northwest Omaha residents are sharing a noteworthy gift, and in return, they're gaining health benefits that last a lifetime. KETV News Watch 7's Julie Cornell has their story from Emmanuel Village.
They're retired, but they haven't quit working. It's Christmas at Emmanuel Village, where the bell choir and vocal choir take this business of joy very seriously.
We have such fun. We are not always perfect, but we sure try. We try to be.
Erna Clanton is directing the way. She's a longtime Omaha church choir director and noted vocalist.
We were just going to try it out, and it really worked.
Erna started the bell choir from scratch 11 years ago.
Especially at my age that I can still do it. You know, it's just amazing to me.
We'll share Erna's age in a minute, but first.
Erna is a remarkable individual.
Those around Erna say she sets a good example for all of us.
Research shows that you really should use all parts of your brain to stay active and healthy. She's a great example of healthy aging.
Jill says by sharing her gifts, Erna inspires others to do the same, creating a healthy environment.
I just don't know how much we can express to Erna how grateful we are for her using those talents and skills. She really helps to bring a community to us.
Sharing joy together under the direction of 89-year-old Erna Clanton.
Keep going. Keep working. Keep exercising. Don't sit. You know, of course when you're tired, sit, but no other time. No, don't sit.
She never sits for long. She has bells to ring and songs to sing. In Northwest Omaha, Julie Cornell, KETV, Newswatch 7.